Somebody, one of the cam operators is operating the, they can't see that from the upper camera. Wow, these vultures are really just.
Someone startled them from honor, I think. Yeah. They're all coming over. On Tuesday, I will be speaking with a USDA person about our vultures, so hopefully
there will be something we can do.
What do you do again?
What can we do about that?
We'll talk about, I don't know.
We talk about it not on camera.
Today, what are you guys doing?
From Will Call Long.
Yes, so let's go over that quickly. This is the script.
It's not an easy thing to do in school.
No, it's not. The rehearsal is at 6.
Oh, okay. There. So you're going to run through it then, too.
Yeah. All right. All bird life is protected. Especially birds that migrate. I don't know how much these vultures migrate.
I need you all to make sure you have your favorite animal in mind.
Lemur.
Why?
My children.
You're going to say it, so you all need to know.
We have to repeat. No repeat, so we'll just have to.
Mine is black and white.
That's why we're practicing this now.
Black and white lemur. Lemurs. Nobody's allowed to take
black. I'll go with red tail boas.
It's okay, nobody else wants to say it.
You're going to go around, you're going to introduce yourself, and then your favorite animal.
Yeah, Caitlin is a natural.
Okay. Are they the turkeys? Do you have your favorite animal in mind?
No.
She has ring tails. I have black and white.
Just choose one.
So everyone has your animal?
Yeah.
Okay, so it doesn't matter what order you're in, right?
Yeah.
So you're just going to get up in a semicircle?
Good.
So you're just going to get up in a semicircle in whatever order, and then... Sophia's introducing,
I'm ending. No,
okay, so she's going to start by saying blah, 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 which we're going to let her do because she's coming right now. And then you guys are going to say, you're just saying your first name or last?
First.
Okay, that's good. This is why we're practicing now.
Well, a freshman who's never been to the zoo know what a curator means automatically. I mean, we don't have shirts that say zoo.
I think it's sort of
the
culture.
Yeah, it's fine. Like, curators, everyone else.
I was
doing
curators. Okay. Yeah, he's a man.
And our favorite animal is bear.
You can say she's lost her voice, so I'm speaking for Tara.
She's a mute dev.
Yeah. No, but it's a
dev. She's a mute dev, so.
Don't worry, I'll get her voice.
She's kind of a
voice. She's trying to save her voice, but we'll see if.
Ariana,
you're up and you're saying, I volunteer, you need two volunteers.